In this video, I want a little bit play with holes in a surface. I start with our shoe, and I have here three subfaces, and I hide them. And we have here the wires of these subfaces. And the first thing what I want to do is I want to create another face. I select the shoe and these dry closed wires and run play with holes on a surface. It's only at the moment a first prototype, so I called it play with holes. Okay, when I run this script after some time, oh, we get the result. I hide them and we have here a shape. I delete one. And this is exactly a subsurface with these two holes. So what can I do with this? The first thing what I can do, I can use it and I can say now extract the wires of the selected parts. So I get here three wires. We see them. I hide this three wires, and I also have for any wire created the reverse wire. That means if one wire runs clockwise, the other runs counterclockwise. And now I can start. I can say if I select our shape and this wire, then I can play again with holes on a surface. And so we see the result. I hide this shape. This was the wire, and we see now we got the outside of the wire. I do the same. I select the shape and I select the wire reverse and play with holes on a surface. And in this case, we get the inner side of the wire. This was the outer side. And here we have the inner side. Okay, the next thing what we can do is we can use the shape. I hide this all. We use the shape. We use the wire one reverse, and we use these both wires and run. So, okay, what we got now, I can hide this. So we get this. Another possibility is I use the shape. I hide this and this. I use the shape and I use this one and the other wire and run it. So we get this. That means now I have here a hole in the surface. I can hide these two ones, so I see that's really a hole and the rest is a complete face. So this way I can start with a given face with holes, and then I can construct a face where one or two of these holes are filled again, and I also can combine the inner and the outer side of the subsurface. There are a lot of possibilities, and I do not understand really the fine details of the function calls. So I generate all these opportunities, and I think the user can select what he needs and can delete the other ones. This is not a problem, and if we learn more about the methods, I think we can make them parametric.